Just your luck. Television's most competitive game. Right now, let's meet the three players we'll be buying for big bucks today on Just Your Luck. Starting with Gene Snyder. How are you, Gene?
Yeah, Gene, I'm originally from Buffalo, New York. I live in the San Fernando Valley now.
Well, good to have you with us, Gene, and best of luck.
Thank you.
All right. Our second player is Carol Forward. Where are you from, Carol? What a gal. All right, Carol. And then you grab our gift at 13,895. What do you think about making some more money?
Oh, my cats are going to love it, you know?
All right, let's see what you can do with these questions. So let's see what Jeannie and Carol can do. You give me a correct multiple choice answer, you get three spins. A correct multiple choice answer, you want to spin. You know about all the things up there on the board to win? And here we go. To help you stay cool in the summer, it is best to take a hot, tepid, or cold shower, Carol.
Hot.
Hot is the correct answer. Hot, tepid, or cold, Gene?
I'll take a cold shower.
All right, you want it right now? Cold shower. Nancy, what do you think?
I believe it's a hot shower.
Well, gang, stay cool. Make your shower tepid or warm. Yeah. Now you'll know how to stay cool in summer back in Nuevo. York. Here we go with number two. She has just announced her wedding plan, yet the groom-to-be has denied it. Name the bride will walk down the aisle to the tune of, Nancy?
Linda Hall.
Linda Hall? The tune of Here Comes the Pig. Is it Linda Hall, Liz Taylor, or Miss Piggy?
Peter, I gotta go with Miss Piggy.
All right, what do you think, Carol?
I'm there, go with anyone else.
Miss Piggy, you're wise. The eager bride is Miss Piggy. And Dean gets a spin, Carol gets a spin. And Nancy tried to buzz in early, but got caught. Show me your third question. Most countries observe this custom, and some say L'chaim when they're doing it. Others say, Carol?
Say toast.
Others say, skull, cheers, and here's to you. What is it they're doing? Is the correct answer toasting, shaking hands, or saluting the flag? Gene?
Toasting, Peter.
Toasting, Peter.
Toasting.
Toasting. You say those things, you are toasting. Oh, yeah. Gene goes to two, and Carol goes to four. Nancy gets a spin. Let's take a trip down memory lane. What? Not? I love this. What business was Tin Pan Alley known for? Carol.
Music.
Is the correct answer music, clothing, or banking, Gene?
Music.
What's going to answer?
Music.
Tin Pan Alley, you found the music business. Yeah. Gene goes to three, Carol to seven, and banking two. And you get a chance to rip those pins. Well, we'll come back after that. Yep, yep. We're coming back.